Okay, just got back to the shop here. I recovered the Ditchwitch. The drive motor is sheared right off. There's supposed to be a big sprocket and the track. The sprocket is actually right there. It's not supposed to be in the bucket. It's supposed to be back there. So we got it back. It's all covered in horse manure, so I want to get it cleaned up, at least off the trailer and sitting on the ground so it can get washed.